From the daring to the dangerous and the deadly, welcome to Inside 10s, and today we are counting down our top picks for the 10 craziest zoo animal escapes. For this list, we are looking at the famous examples of Rusty Red Panda to the tiger breaking free from their enclosures and setting out into a big wide world. Stick around until the end, our top 3 picks will blow your mind, and also don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, and join the Inside 10s Animal Rescue Squad for more amazing videos daily. Our number 10, the Humboldt Penguin. For more than 2 months in 2012, this Humboldt penguin was the most wanted creature in Japan. In March 2012, Penguin 337 climbed a rock wall at Tokyo Sea Life Park, slipped through the barbed wire fence, and spent 82 days on the lam. And it seemed the penguin enjoyed its taste of freedom. On one occasion, the carefree critter was reportedly spotted splashing around in Tokyo Bay. Zookeepers received multiple tips about the penguin's whereabouts, and it was eventually recaptured safe and sound. Number 9. Virginia, the wolf. Virginia, the wolf cub, refused to be contained. She wasn't even 2 years old when she managed to escape from the zoo where she lived. Twice. The second time she escaped by shimmying up a tree. She is now believed to be happily living in the woods. Number 8. Ken Allen, the orangutan. Ken Allen, an orangutan living in the San Diego Zoo in 1985, kept escaping from his enclosure. The first time, he just walked around the zoo looking at animals, and the second time, he tried to hurl rocks at another orangutan he disliked. The zoo had to hire professional rock climbers to figure out how Ken Allen kept escaping. Once they knew how he was doing it, they had to spend $40,000 to change his enclosure and keep him from wandering free and wreaking havoc. Number 7. The Bengal Tiger. It's a dilemma that zoos don't often face. In April 2012, a wild Bengal tiger ventured out of the forest and broke into the Nandankanan Zoo in India. Officials said the 6-year-old male tiger was likely attracted to the zoo's captive female tiger, and he was found roaming around her enclosure. But alas, the tiger love story was not meant to be. After a few weeks of living contentedly at the zoo, the wild tiger scaled the enclosure's 2-story security wall and reclaimed his freedom. Zoo officials, stunned by the tiger's getaway, were subsequently unable to track down the big cat's whereabouts. Number 6. Bonnie and Clyde, the capybara duo. Well, sort of. This capybara duo comes to be known as Bonnie and Clyde after the pair broke out of the High Park Zoo in Toronto, Canada. The fugitive capybaras fled during a transfer on May 24, 2016, and spent more than a month on the run. The furry duo made international headlines, though not for sticking up banks like their namesakes, thankfully, with people even tweeting updates with their hashtag, #CapybaraWatch. Bonnie and Clyde were eventually recaptured in trap sets by Toronto Wildlife Center. It seems the pair has now settled into a more domestic routine. High Park Zoo announced in March 2017 that Bonnie and Clyde are now parents to 3 baby capybaras. Wow. Number 5. Rusty the Red Panda. Sunny is not the only red panda with a taste of the outside world. On June 24, 2013, Rusty the Red Panda fled the Smithsonian National Zoo in Washington, D.C. At the time, zoo officials said heavy rain likely caused branches in Rusty's enclosure on the zoo's Asia Trail to bend more than usual toward the edge of the exhibit, enabling the red panda to hop out and stroll the streets of the nation's capital. After an exhaustive search, Rusty was found in the Adams Morgan neighborhood, nearly 1 mile away from the zoo. Number 4. Nala, the Lion Queen. When zookeepers in Florida were working to repair a lion enclosure that was damaged by heavy rains, a 2-year-old lion named Nala used the opportunity to slip out and enjoy some time away from her zoo home. But being a cat, it wasn't long before Nala returned and tried to get in her enclosure. Unfortunately, she was scared off by the approaching zookeepers. Eventually, using a helicopter, they spotted her, tranquilized her, and returned her to her home. Amazing, isn't it? Ensure to hit that like and subscribe button, and you will probably find a partner of your life too, who hopefully will not want to escape from you. Number 3. Skippy, Jack, and Mickey, the Kangaroo Trio. It's hard enough for one animal to escape a zoo, but in August 2012, a trio of kangaroos fled a wildlife park in Germany. The troublemaking kangaroos Skippy, Jack, and Mick escaped the Hutchwildschutz Park, Hunsrück, near Frankfurt, with help from a wild boar and fox. The unwitting accomplices had dug holes under the park's fences, enabling the kangaroo trio to squeeze under and make a hop for freedom. One kangaroo was recaptured on the park's ground, and another was caught after a chase, but the third eluded park officials. Number 2. Flavio, the lynx. In July 2016, a lynx named Flavio went missing for more than 3 weeks from the Dartmoor Zoological Park near the village of Sparkwell, in the United Kingdom. Flavio escaped a day after he arrived at the zoo, chewing through a board in the wall of his enclosure to get out. According to zookeepers, Flavio killed 4 lambs on a nearby farm before he was recaptured and returned to the park. Though the lynx was safe and sound, zoo officials said he was grumpy and reported that they were trying to find Flavio a female companion to lift his mood. Number 1. The Bronx Zoo Cobra. New Yorkers are a famously unflappable bunch, but when an Egyptian cobra was reported missing at the Bronx Zoo, more than a few locals were on edge. After a 7-day search, the deadly cobra was found alive and well in a non-public off-exhibit area in the Bronx Zoo Reptile House. Thankfully, the slithery creature had never actually left the building. Rather, zoo staff said the female cobra, who was only months old at the time, was hiding in one of the housing areas of the reptile house, a complex area chock full of pumps, motors, and other mechanical systems. Interesting, right? Which animal zoo escape was crazier? Was it the wild tiger or the Bronx Zoo cobra? Your engagement is what keeps our curiosity going, so share your thoughts in the comment section, like the video, and don't forget to become a part of Inside 10's Animal Rescue Squad. See you in the next video. Bye!